The stage is set. We are ready for action here tonight. The crowd is practically deafening.
They've been waiting for this one.
Well, let's give the people what they want.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. The challenger looks focused at the task at hand. She is determined to end the champion's reign tonight.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
Introducing the challenger from your darkest fears, Paige the Wick. And introducing the champion from Saratoga Springs, New York, she's the Raw Women's Champion, Luis Madison.
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Oh. Able to reverse. Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash. Ooh, right to the leg.
What are we going to see here? Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. God, this is hard to watch.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Oh, dropped in the crossface.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Oh, by a lariat right to the face. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Oof.
She returns the favor there. Oh, had that well scouted. Oh, quite an effective counter.
To retain the title.
One, two,
kick out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Oh, what a counter. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Shoulder up now is huge.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Down low with the drop kick.
She anticipated that one.
Oh,
hoist it all the way up. Now that cover by the champ. Makes the cover. She's not done yet.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
And now it's reload time.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
to get worse
to Sister.
There we go. The title might change hands. Cover. There's two.
And the kick out.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out for the win? She still fights out in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
That was nasty.
Momentum now on her side.
She's unloading move after move.
Oh, man.
Really turn your lights out.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Made her pay for her mistake.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Mounted palm strikes. Saw that one coming.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Focusing to reverse that.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Well-placed kick.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Shifted.
Cover!
Two!
It's over! The rain is over!
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and new Raw Women's Champion, Paige the Wick.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Universal Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 300 pounds, Jackson, the X-Factor, McGregor. And introducing the champion, from New Zealand, weighing in at 182 pounds, he is the SmackDown Universal Champion, Omega.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Stinging kick.
Makes him pay with a counter.
DDT! Planted.
He gets out of the way.
Kick to the gut.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
He must have seen that coming.
What a punch!
And another counter.
Uh-oh.
What's that? Uh-oh is right.
Enabled to counter.
Just mounted with punches. And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
How's that for a counter? Mounted palm strikes.
Setting it up.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Inflicting pain at will.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Sharp punch.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And a slap, too.
Oh, my Look at goodness. This.
From the ground up.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
We could have a new champion.
Two. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
To the ribs.
Turning the tables.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Staved off that attack.
Ghost. Gut punch. Nasty.
Three.
Slam.
Four.
He's back into the ring. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Mounted palm strikes. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Three.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch. Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Arms and feet.
What are we about to see? Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Six.
Heading back to the ring. And I think we just might see.
Mega driver.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
The title hangs in the balance.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Superhuman. Stomping down. This might not have a pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, that's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
The champion into the cover.
He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He wants it one more time.
Mega driver.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Shoulders down.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He has him right where he wants him.
Up high.
Catches nothing but air.
Around the waist.
Spinebuster.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two count.
Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
That was the home run shot that got robbed at the fence.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
He's heading back to the ring.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is
your winner and new SmackDown Universal Champion, Jackson the X-Factor McGregor.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.
The WWE Universe on their feet. This is gonna be good. They are ready for battle. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
This is a punch.
Nicely done.
Ooh,
what a counter. Running interference. Uh-oh.
And Sue Lariat.
Backbreaker.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Shoulder up and somehow did.
Jarring impact.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
DDT.
That shoulder targeted there.
Turning the tables there. Producing a trampling.
He's tall. She's
got airline marks there. Saw it coming. He's got the answer for that one. Reversal.
Punch right in the head.
Hits him with the counter.
Knocks the
kick. Knockout. Oh, kick. Nasty kick. Nice takedown.
Strong takedown.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. He's looking to completely for wear now.
He's able to sidestep there.
Big impact.
Looking for the victory.
Here's the pin to retain. Title match stays alive.
How in the world did he kick out? And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Boom, just turn that around. And he makes him. He breaks the hold.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
Look at this one, get something.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's got him, got it.
Locked. Suplex brings it down.
the count.
Matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, the CIA.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
All right.
champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 240 pounds, Ace the Dragon. And introducing the champion from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 349 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Ben Powell, Gorilla.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Tied up between the ropes, it's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Enough already.
Oh, stomping away.
Able to get the advantage here.
Two.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Boom.
Three.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly!
Four! Five!
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Boom! Forearm smash!
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh! He saw it coming, taking advantage! He foiled that attempt.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Unloads with the boot.
Oh, stiff punch.
And oh my God, what a forearm.
That's a good job.
Inside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Hits him with the counter.
One.
Stop after stop.
Two.
Relentless.
Three.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Four.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. The heel hooks in.
shots.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Straight impact on the throat.
Shifts it back onto him.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch. Stomp to the body and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
And now there's an opening.
Punch connects. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
For the championship!
Two.
Fights out at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Back elbow. Torture their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
They're proving a bit slippery for them there.
He takes control.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Is it enough? The
still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, here we go.
The champ will stay champ.
Two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
He was elusive there. To the ropes. That was a close call.
Oh, there's the pin to on the line.
Here we go.
Oh, should have wrapped the arm.
Smart move. Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
is your winner and new United States champion, Ace the Dragon.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Great wherewithal on the counter. He counters that.
Striking at will.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Great reversal. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fallaway slam. They just punch him in the chest.
Uh-oh. Their opponent is all but helpless right here.
And knees. Just exerting dominance over their opponent. And now,
and a follow-away slam.
He avoids the damage. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Too close.
Yeah. Oh, and a reversal. Boom, what a punch.
Uh-oh. Their opponent is all but helpless right here.
Man, knees. Just exerting dominance over their opponent. And now,
and a follow-away slam.
From the middle rope. Oh, misses the mark.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
He had it scouted. The power, the strength, and now just pressing. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Way to steer clear.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We've got beer.
Runs in the
from the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Got him. Oh, he retaliates. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
From the ground up. He just barely dodges.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
Oh, man. Can he shut the door on this one?
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Big Dog Williams.
This kind of
win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division. Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
Introducing the challenger. From Taipei, Taiwan, weighing in at 580 pounds, Cameron the Terror. And introducing the champion from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Cameron Ward Ewing.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Haymaker connects.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
Cover by the champ. The challenger doesn't even allow a one count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Elbow drop.
Work on that shoulder.
Rolling neck snap. Oh, and a stop. Big impact. Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's taking charge here.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Check your face after that one. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. Going for a pin for the championship.
One, two,
kick it out just in time.
He thought he had it.
Fighting back for the counter. Caught with a lariat. He reverses it.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Launching.
Bam. Stomping, ouch. Gonna take some power to get them up here, and then
sit out, bro.
As the challenger pin, is this it?
This could be a tipping point in this match.
This is a very powerful.
The champ has his right hand now.
He switches it back around. Oh, what a right.
Yeah, some attitude behind it.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Straight.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap?
Able to free himself from the grip.
Answering back.
Into the turnbuckle.
No full control here. Face first. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, cover by the champ.
One, two.
A close count for the challenger.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Wearing that area down here.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Being carried around with ease.
Yeah. Outright presentation of power there.
Frustration.
tension mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche.
You have been attacked for the championship. So close!
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Getting it cinched in.
He's got him locked in!
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And he's able to counter. Alabama slam. Knew what was coming there. He turns it around. Oh, what a kick. The champ in a worst case scenario.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole. Will this match end on a submission? A taps out. There it is. The champ has fallen.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, Cameron the Terror.
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you anything can happen in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Pretoria, South Africa, weighing in at 580 pounds, Keith Johnson, Birdstorm. And introducing the champion from Twin Falls, Idaho, weighing in at 181 pounds, he is the Raw Heavyweight Champion, Bill the Blueprint.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once the title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Effectively using the knee.
Oh, impressive counter. Effectively targeting the arm. Straining that trapezius muscle. Rolling neck snap. He reverses it.
Nice takedown.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's looking relentless.
From the top, fails to hit the bullseye. What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Showering European uppercut.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Great counter. Showering European uppercut.
Buckle up. This is gonna hurt.
Still going.
He's taking this to the floor now. Sidewalk slam.
This is just brute power.
Release German.
Good defense.
Oh, also nice DDT.
In under the ropes.
Five.
Uh-oh. Their opponent's all but helpless right here. And knees
just exerting dominance over their opponent.
And now, and the fall-away slam. His arm vicious.
Taking flight.
Body splash. The champ getting put to the test here.
Yeah.
There's the group.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Put it in the corner. Tough position to be caught in here.
Driven down face first.
Ah, oh, foot just stomping down. Able to reverse that one. Sit right back.
After a bumping door forearm.
Ouch. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Uh-oh, guys.
It's coming. Here it is.
I think the champ's got it. kick out. Still has hope.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Look at this incredible power. The Gorilla Press.
Two count.
He kicks out at two.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, look at this.
The champ almost was blazed over. We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity.
It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh!
Now a pin for the championship.
Two.
No! Title still hangs in the balance.
What a match.
Are you ready? Incoming!
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Uh-oh!
Shooting star press!
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Just breaking down the opponent. Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
Uh-oh, guys.
It's coming. Here it is. Shot in the air. Antoine Carter.
A championship level move.
Two. Three.
Got it. And a champ adds to their legacy.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, and still Raw Heavyweight Champion, Bill the Blueprint.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.